can be arranged.
This is so cute.
This is like, it's got a kitchen floor. Let's revinyl tile, just put it in. I love it. I like the barn doors. But that actually, that's a pocket door, but.
Look, well, these are my doors. This is my door. This is really cute. This is cute. You could put it up on our upper lot, and then you could have your own space. Look at how many square feet it is. Well, we have handouts here that show you the blueprints.
$542 square feet.
Hmm. Like on tiny house territory, studio apartment territory.
Wow. That's not what I would have expected. But so now I have a total different understanding of tiny homes.
Oh. So a place you can put your washer and dryer. Oh yeah. The space saving subs. Nice ceiling fan here. And your gas hookups. There's your refrigerator. Ooh, breaker box.
This is information. This is the project.